So we just finished lunch. We didn't know it, but it was 2-for-1 drinks. So, yeah. Anyways, Christina had margarita. How were they, sweetie?
They were very good. Very tequila.
Very yeah, they were like double shots. And I had double beers. But anyways.
All good.
We're going to pull it all together here. Anyways, up here. So this is the town square here.
And on weekends they have like music and...
Yeah, they set up
markets.
A market here. The beach is just over there. We bought bracelets here and anklets. But up here was that place I was telling you about. I've seen one of our videos. Was the best steak I've ever had was right up there. And it's kind of tricky to get up there. There's like a little side door.
We'll show you. We're going to walk that way anyway.
And here's a bunch of shops. Some beautiful Mexican stuff. You can get hats. Now mind you, I paid $10 for my hat. That'd be $30 on this side. Which is all right. And we're also looking for a friend of ours named Tony Gonzalez. He works around here somewhere, we think. He's a good friend of ours. Hola. Is Tony Gonzalez here?
Take a picture here.
Take a picture.
Oh, yes. You
looking for Tony?
Yeah.
Tony Macaroni?
Tony Macaroni, where's Tony?
Tony Gonzalez? Do you know Tony Gonzalez?
¿Quién es Tony González Morro? ¿No es Tony el de allá?
Sí. ¿Trabaja? Sí, ¿is he down there?
Oh.
Is he working?
Okay.
No,
he's not. Oh, he doesn't come today?
Oh.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Tony.
Okay.
All right. We're going to keep walking. Gracias.
Gracias, senor. Beautiful store you have here.
Gracias.
Yeah, this is all kinds of... Oh, come on, Lori. You know you love it, Lori.
I have Cuban cigar, amigo.
And he has Cuban cigars here. Oh, I don't smoke cigars, thank you. Wow, what a beautiful store. Look at all this beautiful stuff. Gracias, señor.
Hi, sir.
Hola.
Souvenirs, can I show you my store here at the Price is Right? Come in,
I'm good.
Look, you can film in here.
I'm good, thank you. Oh yeah, this is the entranceway here to that place where we had the steak. It was tricky to find. We're like, how the heck do you get up there?
So we're just walking down here because our friend Betty wanted us.
Oh yeah. Our friend Betty has requested a video on the grocery stores. So we're heading to the, oh, look at these beautiful dresses. Oh, honey, you look so nice. Look at that beautiful dress. So we're heading to the Chedraui.
Which is kind of like our superstore, basically.
Yeah, let's go.
What about the hair braids?
No, gracias.
All kinds of souvenirs here. Hola. You want hat or glasses or dresses? It's all here. Hola, señor.
Hola, señor.
Beautiful
store. I'm gonna give you free tequila right here.
Free tequila.
Okay, so we got a few things here we're gonna buy at Chedraui. And
take it away, honey. Take
no,
away.
You're videotaping.
Oh, I'm
videotaping. Shopping.
Okay.
You don't remember me.
I do remember you.
I remember
last
you.
Last year. Hola. Come on, Stan.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. So this is the Walmart, isn't it?
Well, superstore.
Oh, there's the... That's where the dog is going to the bathroom. And then this is the Chedraui. So this video is dedicated to Betty. Here we go, Betty. I am following my wife. You can get food here. You can get snorkeling equipment. You can get, well, just about anything.
There's a wine bar. You can have wine.
And a wine. Oh, and they got a sushi bar. And they have these. There's the sushi bar here. Kind of beverage you could think of. This is where we had lunch. The sitting area over here. Sorry.
Oh,
my
lunch. Or do you want to go?
No, we want to get one of those other chickens. There's a chicken place in La Colonia. You can smell it for 6 blocks away.
Oh!
Look at all the beer. Modelo, please, for me. You can't get the Negro Modelo back home. You can get the Amber.
That's fine.
Yep, 6 packs good for me. Thanks, dear.
Yay.
Christina's gonna get some wine.
No problem.
To find out my wife, she's gonna get some wine. There you go, Betty. Got some wine here. Whole area of wine here. Yeah, this is a great store. It's pretty much got everything you need.
Vino Blanco.
What are the prices, honey?
So, okay, look down here. These are all pesos.
These are all pesos. So 400 pesos is about 25 Canadian dollars.
100 pesos is $7. Kind of makes it easy. So look at this. Nice Pinot Grigio.
Oh, sorry.
What's that? 162 pesos.
162 pesos. So what's that about?
Like $9 or
something. $9. Yeah.
Oh,
might
as well get two.
Oh my gosh, getting two, yeah.
149 pesos.
149 pesos.
There you go.
No, we're here all getting your food.
All your
you can get cigars here.
Don Julio, 929 pesos, so 7 times 9, like $49?
About $49 for the good tequila. Now keep in mind, it's half price on the La Colonia side. In a smaller place. Wow, look at the line. Just keeps going and going and going. Great selection. And we're back in the food section.
Okay, back to the food.
Back to the food.
So there's a whole bakery. Pandaria. Pandaria's Bakery.
Oh, the Pandaria Bakery.
$49
is $3.
Yeah, no.
Okay. Yeah, it's got quite a big. And this is right in the heart of the port side. It's a little more expensive than our side. We have a Chedraui on our side as well. It's hard to say that, Chedraui. Especially when you're getting 2-for-1 drinks. So there's lots and lots and lots of stuff here. There's a seafood section over there. Lots of food. Huge vegetable section. Hola. And then you've got get bikinis and bathing suits, sunglasses, sombreros, Christina wants to get a snorkel set. Yeah, they got all kinds of stuff here. Sand boots.
Are you asking if it's for middle?
No,
yeah, well, kid, no, I'm saying it's for kids, but I'm saying we have little heads. Oh. But we didn't put the strap at the very end.
Yeah, so I've got my snorkel stuff.
But this one comes with everything. That's why I'm like,
yeah,
it's
got that's a beginner. We're after this one here.
No, we're not getting, we're thinking.
This is the one you want.
Okay, so that's like $13
right
now.
Forget it?
Yeah, if you want a complete set.
You know when you can go snorkeling by yourself in this beach?
Yeah, like right down by
Ojo de Agua.
Ojo de Agua?
Straight? Oh.
Yeah.
Straight.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have to go up to the reef. You can.
But, where is the reef? You see the waves breaking, but you have to go out with a guide.
With a guide, okay.
Yeah.
I think it's $20 to go out.
Yeah, there's different prices.
For an hour or two.
And I think you can talk to them.
There's some Mexican shirts. Some little kid hats. Tons of sandals. Man, they got it covered here, don't they? Christina just bought. So does that include everything, honey?
Yes.
Yeah, so Christina just bought the mask, the snorkel, and the fins. But you do want a life jacket, don't you?
Yeah.
There's
I like the color.
Beach cover. You don't want a life jacket, honey?
I don't know.
She doesn't know if she wants a life jacket. Remember I was telling you about get your will?
Oh, yeah, yeah. All right.
Lots of hats. More tequila. Yeah, there's no shortage of supplies here.
So look at toilet paper, for instance, at the prices.
Yeah, so this is 132 for that.
34.
Oh, sorry, 134.
I see like 8 bucks.
34 rolls.
But look at this one, 28 pesos.
28 pesos for a 6-pack.
Yeah.
Which is, what 6 pesos is? $2.
Yeah,
or, no,
like
that's 30 cents.
What?
I think it's 30 cents. Oh no, no, 10
pesos.
This is
pesos. Why we don't shop after drinking.
Yeah. Those darn 2-for-1 drinks.
Okay, we're gonna go through these.
Yeah.
Alright, what else is on our list? You have our list, but it's on my phone.
I don't have the list.
It's on my phone.
Right.
Well, let's go show them, like, produce. What the price of produce.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, let's do that. There you go, Betty. You wanted the grocery store. Here it is, dear. Just for you. And if anybody else has got any requests about what you want to see, please let us know, because we love doing this. There's the eggs. Now, the one thing about buying eggs, we can't buy eggs and rider bikes. We've discovered that.
12 eggs.
So we're going to
12 eggs, 34 pesos.
12 eggs, 34 pesos.
Which, when you think of it, the colectivo is 10 pesos.
Which
so
is 50 cents.
$1.50.
$1.50, I guess. Lots of salads. And now we're in the produce.
But keep in mind, besides being grocery shopping, we usually go to the mercados, which produce is much.
Yeah, so they've got these little mom and pop places in the market, our markets on the Colonia side, and it's super, super cheap. There's something you don't see. What are these?
Guayaba.
Guayaba.
That is,
yeah,
but
if anyone knows what that is, let us know, because I don't.
Show them the little baby.
And then they have the cutest bananas you'll ever. Look at those little things.
And our buddy Ernesto said the browner they are, the sweeter they are.
Yeah, we bought them, and man, are they ever tasty. They're a third the size of a normal banana. And of course, limes. Well, we bought a bag of limes the other day.
I don't even know how much it was, but it was super cheap.
Very cheap. Yeah.
So these are 22 pesos a kilo.
So keep in mind, 100 pesos is about 7 Canadian dollars. Yeah, it's actually $6.88. So you guys do the math at home. Because we've been doing.
We had
2-for-1 drinks, so. Here's the frozen food section. Ice cream. Everything you could think of, really.
Do we need more tomatoes?
Yeah, we can always use a tomato. We should get that at the smaller place, right?
Yeah.
I like to go every day. I ride my bike every day to the local little market. It's a 2-minute drive from us. It's literally half the price. And, yeah. Trying to help out the local people.
Elephant ears.
Oh boy. Now that's an elephant ear. There they are. There's the price, Betty. Right there.
Here's the meat.
The meat section.
So there's sirloin steak.
Wow.
Sirloin is 249 pesos a kilo.
Yeah. I said, you guys do the math at home. We'll do the drinking.
That was fun.
Oh, poor little guys. Look at these little guys. Fresh fish. We are in a fishing village, so this is all fresh stuff. It's caught every day. You see the boats come in the morning.
No, we're still looking for is like candles and stuff for our backyard.
Oh, Christina wants candles for the backyard. You want to get some of these buns, Christina?
Buns?
Really good buns over
there. Sure.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm a real sandwich guy. And these buns look delicious. Some prices. So is that a bun?
Yes.
I don't know what that is.
$6.90 a bun?
Yes. It looks sugary.
Oh, I know.
So these are like donuts.
Then we got the sweet section. Take the collectivo home. It's a little bit too crowded. We're gonna have probably 4 or 5 bags of stuff. So we're just gonna grab a cab, and it's about $3 to get back. It's 3 or 4 kilometers from the beach where we live, so it's a 5 or 6 minute cab ride. So very inexpensive. Back into the, look at that. If you're a wine drinker, there's no shortage. Well, we're ready to check out, and we just We'll talk to you later.
Pardon.
Plus twos, right? Here's a 3.5, but I don't like
them. Here's a 3.
Oh, 3 is too much for you, isn't it?
Oh
my god, are you a 3 now?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Okay, well, where at least I can go? See the numbers now.
I think I'm a 2.5.
Okay, here's a 1. Let's see if a 1 works.
A 1's not going to be enough for you.
You shut your mouth. Oh, okay, yeah. It doesn't.
You're 55, honey. Come on.
Oh,
get real here. Lots of luggage, shampoo stuff. Said lots of doggy treats, juice. There's a pharmacia. So yeah, and then they got lockers. Oh, did you find it? How much are they, sweetheart?
What did I say? 99 pesos, so...
$7.
Yeah, $6,
$7. Yeah, I guess that's about what you pay
back
home.
No, we've been paying like 30 at the...
Yeah, unless you go to the dollar store, but you know the dollar store ones, they're...
Yeah, let's go look at those chairs, remember we were talking about...
Okay, are we going to sign off?
Yeah, I might as well sign off.
All right, say goodbye.
Okay, Betty, hope you like this video. Thanks for requesting it.
Yeah, and like I said, if anyone else needs anything, let us know, because this is fun. See you guys.